So we're on the interstate in Missouri, heading from St. Louis to Kansas City to do the Bluegrass on the Bottoms Festival, which is a really fun one. And so we're just rolling in the car and hanging out. You can see Travis doing exactly what he enjoys most.
I have an addiction to Instagram.
But I want you to tell them this will be, we'll call this story time with Travis Book.
Great.
Tell us about Poor Boy's Delight, like that whole song and how it all came about. And
Poor Boy's Delight is pretty sweet. So Benny Galloway was living in the mountains of Colorado around Gold Hill Inn 20 years ago, maybe. Hell, it could be 30 years ago, I think. And he was hanging out at the Gold Hill Inn one night, and there was, I think the way he tells it is that there was just like a woman at the bar, kind of like doing her own thing, and he just got the idea for the song. And I think his friends own the place, so I think he like left the bar and went up into the hotel and wrote the song, and then went back to the bar and drank. And he taught me the tune when I was playing with Anders and doing like getting into Broke Mountain, and then playing with Burl a lot, writing songs with him. I played a lot of gigs with him. That's one of the songs he'd always play. So Poor Boy's Delight, you know, I mean, it's an amazing song. And when the Dusters were making their first record, we kind of could use a song like that, so we put it on there.
But did he write it on Alice?
Yeah, Earl wrote Poor Boy's Delight on Alice.
Which is really cool, because you have Alice now.
Yeah,
which
now
is great.
I have Alice's guitar, and I made a solo record that was dedicated to Burl. It was called Alice, and it has Poor Boy's Delight on it with me playing it solo on Alice. So that's all part of the Poor Boy's Delight story.
It's cool.
Yeah.
People like that shit.
Yeah, I like that shit.
You never play it, though.
I got to hang with Burl last weekend. Aiken.
We should play it. I think we should play it again.
Aiken?
No, I think... Well, yes, I like Aiken, too, but I think we should play... I think we should play Poor Boy's Delight again.
Well, you're not wrong.
I think anybody who thinks that we should play Poor Boy's Delight, put it in the comments. We'll see how many comments we can get about it.
Yeah, we're taking requests for Poor Boy's Delight.
See how that goes.
Some people really like it, and just like, you know, you used to say, like, you know, you're at a dead show and you need a song to go take a leak and get a beer. You don't want to have to deal with that at set break while everyone else is doing it, you know?
Hey, one man's piss song is another man's highlight.
Exactly right. Hashtag. Oh, here we go. Hashtag. One man's piss song.
It's another man's highlight. All right. Oh. Excellent. Rolling down the road. Oh,
minivan
by the way.
Minivan season.
Minivan season. We get in these little things and we drive around. We have actually with us our brand new tour manager, Tony Hume.
Eyes in the road.
He's got to drive, though, so
eyes on
he's
the
got
road.
His eyes.
Now would be a bad time for a rumble strip exploration.
Oh, is that what that was? I thought that was just you back there.
Standard flatulence? Yeah.
All right. And high, and the sound as the thunder hits the ground. Hits the ground. Some gnarly rain coming down. Pretty serious.
Yeah.
Gotta watch tornadoes out here.
Yeah, it's going away.